This shot right here is something you want to avoid. It is called the bullseye effect because your subject is right in the center of the screen. Since he is still in the center, we will slowly rotate our camera to the right, so that way your subject is to the side of the screen. When he goes to grab the water bottle and take a drink, we will do what is called a close-up shot. This is a close-up.